Well, they're both over a minute, and now they'll get a chance to change as Lamico brings the puck in, and Mott slides it in deep. Thrown towards the goal, it's in! Did Lamico get a piece of that?
Yes.
I think he did.
Yes, he did. That was a good play by Tyler Mott, just to throw it around.
I think Luke Shen is the guy who threw it on goal.
Not much he could do on this one. And look at Tyler Mott, just throws it around. And here's Luke Shen, throws it at the net, and Lamico slides out backwards so that he's in position to tip this one. That's a good, smart play by Juho Lamico, and he gets a little bounce off the post under the...